Welcome along then to race day at what we hope will be another thrilling Formula One Grand Prix. .1 miles of track at Imola featuring 19 turns, 9 to the right and 10 to the left. Remember that Imola differs from most other Formula One tracks as it's taken anti-clockwise. Let's hope nobody forgets that today. The exit from turn 18 will probably be the setup for many of today's overtakes, leading as it does into the longest straight on the circuit, and it's only DRS zone. Let's run you through the driver grid order for today's exciting race. World champion Max Verstappen starts from pole position, with Charles Leclerc alongside. Moving on to the rest of the grid, we have Sainz, Perez, George Russell, and Hamilton. Fernando Alonso, Ocon, Tsunoda, and Valtteri Bottas. Magnussen, Gasly, Guan Yu Zhou, and Ricciardo. Mick Schumacher, Albon, Sebastian Vettel and Lance Stroll. Latifi and Lando Norris starts from the back of the grid. Now it's almost time for lights out, so let's go down to the track. Anthony Davidson will be sharing his insight alongside me once again today. What should we be looking out for, Ant?
Why don't we kick off by discussing Max Verstappen?
Well, it was a really impressive lap in qualifying to get pole position, but are they going to be able to hold on to the lead into the first corner with so many quick starters around them? I'm also looking forward to seeing the different strategies in play today. Those who are starting on the red mark soft tyre are going to have a little bit more grip early on, but they have to make it count before that degradation starts to set in.
Here we go then, the formation lap gets underway here in Italy. The front runners on the grid will want a nice fast start as the open chicane can provide some overtaking potential that they'll be keen to avoid. So as all the cars take their positions on the grid, the teams will be hoping their strategies pay off for them in today's race. The question I'm asking is which teams have got it right, which ones have got it horribly wrong?
car ahead is 1.4 seconds. They're on fresh softs. That's Daniel behind you. Okay, the gap behind is 1.4 seconds. They're on fresh softs. Pit window opens in 12 laps time. 12 laps. Okay, the gap is less than a second. Okay, they're on old softs. Their tyres are 5 laps old. Okay, we think they've got 2 stops remaining. 2 stops remaining. Your last lap time was a 1:24.8. This is great. We're gaining by around 9/10 a lap. Keep it up. On Tsunoda for you. They've got some kind of mechanical problem. You sat in P8. Well done. Ocon ahead. Okay, gap ahead is 1.0 seconds. Okay, they're on old softs. Okay, Sainz is behind you. Our gap behind is 1.2 seconds. Okay, they're on old softs. Okay, so gap to the leader is 15.5 seconds. Your pit window opens in 5 laps time. 5 laps. Front is 2.6 seconds. Okay, they're on old softs. Their tyres are 9 laps old. Okay, we think they've got 2 stops remaining. And the time last lap was a 1:23.1. All right, you're falling back by 1/10 a lap. Okay, gaps of the car ahead is 2.8 seconds. Anytime now. blocks were coming in this lap.
And away we go, and that was a very nice stop. No problems, very smooth for Norris.
You only have to stop once now, one stop left. Overtake button more, it's time to utilize some of this energy, come on. And you've got P13, Albon's ahead of you. Our gap to the car in front is 8.4 seconds. Okay, they're on old hard tyres. Ocon's behind you, and the gap behind us is 2.5 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. Okay, gap to leader, 45.3 seconds. The pit window doesn't open for more than 20 laps. And that's 49 laps to go. Daniel's in for his stop. Okay, gap to the car ahead is 3.8 seconds. Now running medium tyres. Opens in 19 laps time. 19 laps. Okay, 47 laps to go. Gap to your teammate behind is 19.6 seconds. laps of the car ahead is 7.2 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. Their tyres are 6 laps old. We think they've got one more stop. And the time last lap was a 1 minute 22.0. And you're closing by 4 tenths a lap. Keep it going. Laps to go. Russell just ahead. Push for the position. Okay, gap ahead is 6.6 seconds. They're on old mediums. Okay, they've done 10 laps on those tyres. We think they've got one more stop. The last lap time was a 1 minute 22.1. We're gaining by around 2 tenths per lap. Keep going. Front is 5.9 seconds. Laps to go. Gap to your teammate behind is 32.9 seconds. Russell's ahead. Okay, gap ahead is 4.3 seconds. They're on old mediums. They've done 14 laps on those tyres now. We think they've got one more stop. And the time last lap was a 1:22.3. They're closing by 4/10 a lap. Keep it going. Front is 3.8 seconds. Okay, gap to the car ahead is 2.5 seconds. 5. Russell's ahead of you now. Okay, gap ahead is 1.7 seconds. They're on old mediums. That's Hamilton behind. And the gap behind us is 9.1 seconds. They're on old mediums. Distance to the leader is 20.9 seconds. Your pit window is going to open in 3 laps time. Pit window opens in 3 laps. All right, 31 laps to go now. Our gap to the car in front is 1.9 seconds.
Push now.
And away we go, and that was a very nice stop. No problems, very smooth for Norris.
Up to speed now, let's get some heat into those tyres. Seconds. Daniel's in the pits. The car behind's just boxed for mediums. Car behind on the medium tyre now. Seconds. They're on fresh mediums. Russell behind. Our gap behind is 1.6 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. Our gap to first place is 18.8 seconds. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. Let's go. 24 laps to go. Ahead is 4.6 seconds. Fresh mediums. Their tyres are three laps old. The last lap time was a 1 minute 21.1. McLaren ahead, and gap to the car in front is 4.7 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. Their tyres are two laps old, and the time last lap was a 1:20.8. Gap ahead is 6.0 seconds. Good work, ahead of you. Our gap to the car in front is 6.0 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. Okay, Russell's behind you now. And the gap behind us is 2.5 seconds. They're on fresh mediums. Okay, gap to leader, 19.4 seconds. Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. You've got 20 laps left until the end. Okay, 17 laps to go now. gap to the car ahead is 3.9 seconds. Are 11 laps old now. Time last lap was a 1:20.9. Okay, so you're gaining by 1/10 a lap. The car behind started to drop back. There's a gap beginning to form. Let's make the most of it. Minute 20.7. tyres are 12 laps old. Your last lap time was a 1:20.8. OK, so you're gaining by 1/10 a lap. Seconds. Keep managing your tyres, manage your tyres. cars out. We need you to reduce your pace. It looks like there's a high amount of debris on the track. Be careful. Pitting this lap then. Come into the pits at the end of this lap. Right, drop your speed. Our delta's too low and we're going to risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately.
And away we go. No problems, really smooth. McLaren will no doubt be very happy with that.
Pit strategy complete. See these tyres through to the end now. Slow down, your delta's negative, which means you're going too fast. Reduce your pace. Safety car in this lap. Let's make sure those tyres are up to temperature. Remember, there's no overtaking until the timing line. Stay in position until the green flags. Green flag. ahead of you. And gap to the car in front is 2.3 seconds. They're on old mediums. Okay, Russell's behind you now. They're on old mediums. Our gap to first place is 6.2 seconds. Look after these tyres now and we'll finish the race on this compound. Come on, just three laps to go. Three laps. Okay, gap ahead is 1.9 seconds. Behind by a few seconds per lap. Keep it up.
Hey, back him up. See you here.
Good work, we're in P4. Perez ahead. Less than a second separates you. They're on old mediums. Russell behind. Okay, so the gap to the car behind is 1.9 seconds. They're on old mediums. Okay, gap to leader, 4.9 seconds. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. Let's go. Two laps left. Next time by will be your final lap.
What's this idiot doing?
That move was illegal, I'm afraid, mate. Return the position, give it back.
He has to give the position back, I was ahead of him.
DRS has been enabled. DRS is now enabled. Front is 4.2 seconds. They're on old mediums. Their tyres are 23 laps old. Your last lap time was a 1 minute 20.7. Come on, mate, we're dropping back by a second a lap.
Let's go, boys! Woo!
Okay, pick up rubber and bring it home.
Legend.
The drivers are en route to the podium as we speak. What a fantastic win for the Red Bull team. They performed exceptionally today, keeping us firmly on the edge of our seats throughout the entirety of the race. Congratulations to everybody at the team. Well, after an incredible day of racing, who was your driver of the day, Ant?
It's got to be Lando Norris, hasn't it? Smooth, confident and assured. I've got no doubt that he and his team are going to be over the moon with his performance today.
Well, what an end to another fantastic weekend of racing. Thanks to everyone who joined us, and we'll see you for the next one.